Sunrise Saturday. Don't usually work Saturdays, but the option's there. I have no qualms working Saturdays. Half eight slot though, in and out, home by lunchtime. What more do you want? Over in Bidnam, we're doing a post-move-in clean. They got the keys on Thursday. This is the earliest I could get them in a couple of weeks ago when they told me they were exchanging. Four-bed house, spread across three floors. Entrance hallway lounge, two sets of stairs landing. I say lounge, it's more of a diner, like an open plan kitchen. So technically the lounge is upstairs. So technically it's a three-bed property, but I think they're just going to turn the lounge into a bedroom. So technically four-bed property, and then top floor is two doubles, which we've already done. You're joining me halfway or a quarter of the way through this job. I just needed to get a head start on it, as there is football on TV at 12:30, so I want to get home for that. So yeah, wasn't going to film today, but I'm ahead of schedule. So yeah, let's crack on. So this is what we're doing today, guys. Obviously, front door, hallway, leads through open plan lounge. First set of stairs landing. All synthetic carpet throughout. Slightly worn, but Pro 35 picks up the agitation. So you can tell they've had a bed there. You can see around the bed there, it's quite worn. But that'll come back with the Pro 35. Bathroom in there, not doing tile and grout today. Small little single room, not too bad. Another landing here. Second set of stairs and landing. And then these are the two rooms that I've already completed. These are done, nice and fresh. Again, you can slightly see here where they've had a bed and they obviously walked round. Slightly worn, but come up fine. So like I said, synthetic carpet throughout on this property today. We are using Blaze, which is a solvent pre-spray. Sorry, just a bit of a stain there. Solvent pre-spray, high performance, pH, I think it's 11. So it's high alkaline. And then we've got crystal rinse, which is an acid rinse. Loaded up in the tank on the van. That gets fed through the system, neutralizes the carpet, softens the fibers. Happy me, happy client, knowing that we have cleaned the correct way. I push on about it quite a lot on my social media. There's a lot of cleaners, carpet cleaners, that don't follow or aren't trained industry standard. I'm trained to PAS 86 standards, which means neutralizing carpets. There are some chemicals that, as you know, if you are a carpet cleaner following this channel, that don't need a rinse. Water itself will drop the pH. But sometimes you do need an acid rinse, and it's good for my machine as well. Here we go. This is why you're here. People love the Pro 35. Agitator, scrubber, carpets, hard floors. The best purchase I've ever made for the business. Mad to think for nearly 2 years, I used the Sebo Duo. And I thought that was good. Then I bought this. This does half the work for me, as you can tell. So good. So good. Blue brushes on here. Bit stiffer. White ones are for wool. Blue ones, synthetic carpet. Tile and grout, as long as it's not completely battered and needs a restoration. But yeah, looking better already. Thank you.
now and then.